How I put my lip glosses in the tube. So stay tuned for that, y'all. Really, I don't have much to say, but it's a little self-promotion. I am wearing this color iridescent, and it has a pineapple scent to it. And I am also wearing my Daring Lily lashes. Yay! Yeah, I'm wearing Daring Lily lashes. Hopefully y'all can see them good. I mean, my lips are popping deep. Like, y'all, this has like so much like glitter in it, and it's so freaking pretty. Like, talking about standing out, what? You're standing out, period. But nah, I'm not gonna hold y'all up. I'm just here to do my little intro, and I'm finna be out. Bye.
All right, y'all, so here we are back. I just jumped into the tutorial. Everything is already sanitized and clean. Yeah, I already like wiped the table down with some disinfectant, some Clorox. So yes, I did start off with a very clean surface, and as y'all see, I put in some lavender oil drops for my jasmine flower lip gloss, and I also put lavender flowers inside of it. And now you just see me putting in the Versa gel. So yeah, and now I'm just making sure everything in the oil is melted. So once all the chunks are gone, then I just pour in the oil, as you will see. So right here, you just see me adding in the oil. I really wasn't trying to pour it in there because I like it was already pre-mixed, so I just added more because I am filling up more tubes later on. You'll see that in the video. And you really just, you want the consistency, I mean, do the consistency that you want, but you don't want it too thick and you don't want it too loose. So I'm just gonna keep on, you see me doing that to just to check the consistency to make sure it's not too loose and it's not too thick, because if it's too thick, then it's gonna feel all gunky on your lips and you don't want that. And if it's gonna be too loose, it's gonna feel like a water probably. I don't know. So here, these are already pre-washed tubes. I wash these tubes, I let them dry and everything. So here you see me putting in my jasmine flowers, and I'm putting them in there, put some at the bottom of each tube, because why? It's called jasmine flower. So this part is really repetitive, so I'm just gonna let y'all watch that. Thank you. All right, so here we are going into my favorite lip gloss I have, which is called Sparkle. It has a peppermint scent to it, and I don't really know how to describe the powder that I put in it, but it's a clear gloss, but it has like a little purple sheen to it. But if you go on my website, of course, I mean, you'll see the pictures, or if you go to my Instagram, jflowerminx_, then you'll see it on there too. So here I'm just adding, like in this video, you'll just see me adding more to the mixture because I am making more tubes. As far as the oil go, y'all can add any kind of oil you want. Just do your research on what oil is good, or you can even look at your favorite lip gloss and you'll see, like, just look at the ingredients and like, okay, this is really moisturizing for my lips, or whatever the case is. So yeah, I'm not gonna tell y'all what oil to use, but just make sure you do your research on the oils. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep on mixing this up, and you'll see that I needed to add more oil because I did make a big batch of this, because this lip gloss I'll be making in all of my tubes. I have 3 different tubes. I have squeeze tubes, I have a black one tube, and I have a purple one tube. So you know, just keep on doing that. So here I am, I'm making royalty, and it's like, it has purple glitter in it, but it has that, I don't know how to describe this color, but it's so freaking pretty. Like, it's so pretty. And so I'm just gonna add to that. Yeah, so just watch it. Alright, so now I am making my gloss called Iridescent, and this is the one that you saw earlier in the intro. It is so pretty. Like, y'all, the shine, all of the glitter, it's just so pretty. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, y'all saw it, okay? It was there, okay? It was lit. But no, really, the mixing process is the same exact thing, as you can see, but I'm just showing you all how I make my different lip glosses. I have 10 different glosses in total, but I just showed y'all a few. So yeah. Alright, y'all, so y'all see it, y'all see the syringes. So here, it's about that time to start filling, okay? It's about that time. So here, I'm just making sure the consistency is A1, because once you get it in them tubes, you can't take it back. It can't take it back, okay? So, I do believe I did add more oil, but you didn't see that. But I did add more oil to it because you just want the perfect consistency. So, yeah, y'all. Oh, and I'm putting tape around the where the pipette and the syringe meets, because that thing will bust open on you. It'll bust it wide open on you, and you don't want that because it's just a mess. It's a big old mess. So, I did try to, like, you know, suck it up, suck the lip gloss up through the syringe, but it wasn't working out for your girl. So I just took off the top and just put it in there, and it just went in there because my lip gloss is the perfect consistency. So here y'all just see I'm filling them up. Y'all, this looks easy, but it's not. Y'all see that little, it's like, I'm sorry about the sound effect, but that's what it was doing. So it's like, it's just hard to push. Like, y'all see my hands, like, it was over here shaking. It was shaking, boy. That thing ain't no joke. I tried to keep it in the frame, but y'all see that? That was shaking. All right, y'all, so this is very repetitive. I just want to show y'all how I fill up my squeeze tubes, and trust me, I'm just now starting out, so of course the more and more I do it, the easier it'll be for me. But just starting out is kind of hard, but I still just want to let y'all in on how I do all of this, because I mean, it's everything's not going to be easy. You're going to have to do it. You're going to have to do it. So I'm just bringing y'all along, so because we could all just win and grow together. So I think that was the last. No, I think I have one more. I'm getting to the last bit of my squeeze tubes. I didn't use all of my squeeze tubes because I was going to fill it with other scents or colors. I don't know. So let's just vibe out to this and come back. Alright, so here you see my black top one tubes, and they're like small. They're for my light lip gloss wears. Of course, you can always build it up, but I do make sure to make that disclaimer on my website that, you know, if you don't want your lips popping like that, they really not gonna be popping like that. Okay? But that's what the purple one tubes are for and the squeeze tubes are for. So just letting you all know. But here y'all see I'm about to fill up my jasmine flower tubes, and I'm gonna just let y'all know because the clip, it does like cut off, so I'm just gonna let y'all know now that when you are working with anything that's inside of the gloss, make sure you cut the pipette like at a good amount so that everything could just like easily pass through, because it will get stuck on you, and that's when it causes it to bust. Y'all will see that, but I just wanted to make sure I made that a note for y'all to just make sure y'all make it like cut the ends off a little bit more so it has a wider, you know, wider space. Y'all can see I was struggling, so, but in the end I worked it out.
You just wanna